Thursday, May 3rd, me and the wife are going to fish our very first tournament together. She's got a tournament at work, and I was going to show you my setup. Just got this rod rack made for catfish so I can hang off the back and mount them to the boat. That ought to do. What do y'all think about it? Think that'll do? Let me know in the comments.